is Emmy Adele from Curly Wellness Spot and Tot, and I want to give you guys a barre class today. Barre is awesome. We can do it at home with body weight. If you have some dumbbells, you can add that to your workout. If you do not, remember, you can use some canned vegetables or something you found in your pantry. And then also today, I'm going to be using two paper plates as gliders to do some core work. So hopefully you have some of these at home and you can use that. Alright, so as I go through today, we're going to do a bit of a shortened class. So I'm going to go through each of the moves once. If you want a longer class, you can go back through the video and just do the leg segment again. And then do the core segment again if you want a little bit more today, okay? Alright, let's get warmed up. Bring those feet together. Chest is nice and tall. Belly's going to stay on the whole time. Arms come to chest height. We're going to open and close. Open and close. Open and close. Big inhales and exhales. Can you squeeze those thighs together? Four. Three. We're going to take this to a releve. Two. One. Right here. We go up and down. Up and down. Squeeze the thighs in. Up on those toes. Warming up those feet. Four. Three. Two. One more. We're going to do first and second position squats. Out and in. So I want those toes pointed out. Bring those heels together. Warming up those legs. Now keep the legs and watch. We bring that arm across, kind of warming up those obliques, this side of the body. Feel a little pressure in that standing leg, you might too. Four, three, two, hold and press right here. Press, breathe. Four, three, two, stand tall, we cross over. And down, and up, and down, and up. Keep those hips square. This is too hard on your knees. You can do a regular lunge here. Just get that heart rate up a little. Let that body know it's time to start moving for a workout. Three, two, one, down and hold and pulse. Four, three, two, one, stand up, shake it out. Plant this foot, one arm up. One out, make sure you've got room. You lift and lower. Lift and lower. I need a nice long spine. Belly's on. Point the toe. Lift and lower. Four. Three. Two. One. Pulse at the top. Three. Two. One. And lower. Hip square. Squeeze through this outer part of the body. Two. Breathe. One more, please. All right, awesome job. Give us some hand curls here. Just to kind of stretch it out a minute. And we're going to start back from the top so we can hit that other side, okay? Bring those feet back together. Shoulders back and down. Open and close. And up and close. Inhale, exhale. Second time through. See if you can squeeze through the back a little more. And squeeze through the chest as you bring the arms together. Go for the releve. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. See if you can get some length through that whole body. Four. Three. Two. One. We're going to plant this leg this time out and in. Out and in. Second to first. Second to first. Breathe, please. Three, two, watch me add the lift. Warming up that side of the body. Three, three, two, one, hold and push, push, push. Three, two, one, stand tall, cross over and out, down and out. Inhale, exhale. Need a little more depth this time. Four, three, two, one, down, hold it, push, push. just like plants this time, lift. Get some length, point the toes. We lift and lower, lift and lower. Three, breathe. Belly and chest tall. Four, three, two, one. Pulse at the top. Three, two, one, and lower. Three, two, and lower. Give me one more, challenging that balance. Awesome job. All right, stretch it out, shake it out. All right, come to one side of your mat for me. We're gonna warm up the core and the shoulders, okay? So far side here, I'm gonna move my chair up just a smidge. Shoulders back and down, we're gonna inchworm out. So come forward, out here, hold that high plank. Elbows come out. Why don't you drop to those knees? We're gonna do three push-ups. Three, two, one. Bring the palms in. Under the shoulders, two tricep push-ups. Core's on. Let's inchworm it back. Ooh. Okay, that heart rate should be getting up, yes? Come on down. Now, this time, maybe you put one knee down. Three push-ups. Hands in, under the shoulders, two triceps. Down and lift. Down and lift. Inchworm it back up. One more time, guys. Come on. Out. Both knees down or one knee. Three. Two. Get to that bottom range of the motion. In. Two triceps. Ooh, all right. Sit it back to a child's pose for a quick minute. Big inhale, big exhale. Come back out to our half plank. A couple options here. Knees are down or not. It's your choice today. We tap the knees. Core shoulder work here. If you're on your knees, look. You just start from the bottom and push up. Four, three, two, one. Hold knees or toes. Tap the shoulders. Here's that knee option. Quiet those hips. Four, three, two, one. Take it back to a down dog. Push back. Ooh, big stretch. Inhale, exhale. Come back. Drop those knees, okay? Next move, we're going to go rainbow with the legs. So hands are down. One knee is down for now. Hips stay square. Lift that leg. Point the toe. Are you ready? We're going to go side to side here. Tap out. And then the other side. Squeeze through the glutes. You don't have to rush it here. Go at your own pace. Four. Three. Two. One. Hold at the top. Squeeze. Squeeze. Breathe. Should be feeling this in that glute. Four. Three. Hold at the top, squeeze and hold. Tiny pulses at the top. Three, two, one, let it go. Sit back, big toes together, child's pose. Let's do the other side, okay? Palms under, knee down, lift that leg. Parallel with the floor, toe is pointed. Ready? We go side to side for a rainbow. Side to side, side. I'm gonna clear my bean can over here. Okay, it's making me go a little farther. Quiet the upper body. You need to look, slow it down, and control. Three, two, one. Bring that foot up. Pulse it up. Ready? Hip square. Pulse. Squeeze. Eight. Four, three, two, up, hold, squeeze through the glute, tiny pulses at the top, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, squeeze, let it go, child's pose, sit it back, inhale, exhale. All right, warm up is done. We're going to move on to legs. If you want, You can go back to the beginning, redo that warm-up segment if you want a longer class today, okay? All right, moving on to legs. I have a chair as my stabilizing agent. You can use a chair or not. Those of you who take bar now, it's all about core work. So if you can do it without a stabilizing agent, even better, all right? So our first move, we're gonna do some first position squats today. So let's get in a correct setup. Heels together, toes pointed out. Stand tall for me, lift the chest, squeeze the legs in, okay? Feel that pressure. Every time we come up from the squat, this is what I want you to feel, okay? And you can hold your chair if you need it, or have hands on the hips. All right, let's go. Down and lift, down and lift. As we start, our range of motion may not be as big, and that's okay. We'll make it bigger, trust me. Four, three. Now you may stay here, or you can bring it up to the elevate here, get in that good position, and this is where you might need that chair. So what happens when I lifted the heels, my range of motion got bigger. My balance got off a little, so I'm gonna reach for that chair. Light tap, I don't want you to cling into that chair, okay? Nice and light. Down and lift. Squeeze on the way in. Four, three, two, one. Let's pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold. Heels up or down, squeeze out. Squeeze out. Woo! Get into those glutes. 3, 2, 1, hold. Hold it out. Sit, come on. 4, 3, 2, 1, let it go. Oh. You should have been shaking it a little bit maybe, I know I was. Nice little stretch out. Repeat that or come with me to the next move, okay? I'm grabbing a dumbbell. Grab a dumbbell if you have it, or your canned beans, whatever you have today. And remember, you can always increase the number of reps if you're having to go with a smaller weight than what you normally would use, okay? All right, so come into, actually do this, but same leg back, same arm. We're gonna do a lunge bicep curl combo. Shoulders back and down. Down and lift. Down and lift. Hips are square. Breathe, please. Correct bicep curl. Keep the elbow take to that side, okay? I'm gonna show us that profile. You keep going. Down and lift. Down and lift. Long lunge. 3, 2. Now come down, hold. Pulse the lunge, hold the bicep curl parallel with the ground, okay? Keeping it nice and engaged. 3, 2, hold the lunge, hammer curl only. Lift and lower. Breathe. I need you. Come on. Squeeze. 4, 3, 2, turn it here and pulse, pulse, pulse. Come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand up, shake it out. You got two sides, right? Other foot comes back, down, and lift. And here's that option, using the chair to stabilize. Same as we would use our bar in class. Breathe. Keep that elbow down. Give me four more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold the curl and pulse here. Hold it. Isometric curl on that bicep. Looking good. 3, 2, down. Hold the lunge, curl only. 8, squeeze. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Face the palm up. Pulse both here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand it up. Shake it out here. You should be well aware of those legs working. All right, we did a squat set, lunge set. We're gonna go to a wide position squat now. Second position or sumo squat, whatever you wanna call it. Feet out wide, toes pointed out. I'm gonna give you an option here at home. If you have a Pilates ball, or maybe your kids have a ball that's kind of airy, maybe a little basketball, you can add that for a little bit extra resistance, okay? Shoulders back and down. Bring those arms to chest height here. We open and close. Open and close. Squeeze the glutes at the top. Breathe. See how low you can get. One, out, hold. Hold. How's that feel, y'all? Now we can go in and out. In and out. Slow climbers. Keeping the core engaged as well as the upper body. Four. Three. Two. One. Bring it back. Hold. And lower. Very good. Very good. All right. How does that feel? You can repeat that for a second set. Let's come on down. Give me a long stretch out here. Whew. Breathe. Inhale, exhale. Come on up. Thank you guys so much. Again, we've got videos to help you stretch, to cool down after that, or you can add on more core with Ronnie's videos. Thanks so much.